Hey guys and girls, in this video, we're going to take a look at the best true wireless earbuds. I've made my research and this list reflects my personal opinion, and I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we may have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the wireless earbuds in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with a hidden word in the video. We will pick a winner and notify them when we reach 5,000 likes. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best wireless earbuds on the market right now. Coming at number 9, we've got the JLab Epic Air Sport ANC True Wireless Bluetooth 5 Earbuds. The JLab Epic Air Sport ANC is great for anyone worried about getting a good fit, especially those who struggle with traditional earbuds. They're IP66 rated, meaning they've got good dust resistance and you can get them quite wet, but don't submerge them. Of course, they're also good if you're an active type. One big reason for this is the over-ear loop design. It's soft silicone we have never found annoying, fitting comfortably even with glasses. Some people aren't a fan of this style, but it allows for far more secure fit than any other option. We never once felt that they'd fall out and get lost. Overall, the sound is a bit bass heavy, and like the Anker Liberty 2, there are extensive EQ options to help fine-tune your perfect sound. More importantly, it has wireless charging, which is a great touch. So, if you're headed out for a walk or hike, these are the ones you're gonna want to grab. Number 8. Tribit C2. If you're looking for technically advanced headphones, the FlyBuds C2 delivers. They're lightweight, compact, and look very sleek and modern. The case fits in your pocket easily, and the earbuds themselves fit like they're barely weighing anything, so they're not hard to wear for longer periods of time. There's a USB-C port on the back to charge the headphones, but Tribit has jumped entirely to USB-C for some time now. When it comes to battery usage, Tribit has managed to create a pair of earbuds that do pretty much last all day. You'll get an entire 8 hours off a single charge, which will get most people through their entire workday. The included case adds an additional 24 hours of playback, giving you a net total of 32 hours. Pretty solid for a pair of earbuds. A single intelligent touch button gives users access to controls, including volume, answering calls, and on-off controls, so there's no need to use a charging case to power on and off. Coming in number 7, Sony WF-C500. When it comes to wireless earbuds, Sony has sewn up the high end with the WF-1000XM4, but can it do the same at the budget end of the market with the WF-C500? Not quite, but it does give it a very good try indeed. The C500 handles the basics very well, with Bluetooth 5.0 and compatibility with SBC and AAC codecs. Battery life is a healthy 10 hours for the earbuds themselves, and another 10 from the charging case, making a total of 20. They pair with Sony's Headphones Connect app for sublime controls and numerous extra features, like the digital sound enhancement engine, with lots of what makes Sony's high-end buds so compelling, with cutting too many corners. Coming in number 6, RHA True Connect. RHA has got in on the True Wireless act with the talented True Connects, which sound good and undercut Apple's AirPods in terms of cost. Everything else about the True Connect is well considered. The battery lasts about 5 hours between charges, and the supplied charging case can recharge the buds up to 4 times, prolonging the battery life for an extra 20 hours. Comfort is excellent, with surprisingly effective passive isolation when used with the supplied Comply foam tips. and some slight connectivity niggles. Aside, their ease of use and insightful sound make them some of the best cheap wireless earbuds around. Number 5. JLab Go Air Pop. JLab's Go Air Pop is by no means the best earbuds out there, or even on this list, but with a lower level of commitment than your choice of pizza toppings this weekend, there's no better way to try out true wireless earbuds guilt-free. You could call these your trainer pair, a great way to see if true wireless earbuds are for you, with very little investment or commitment. The Go Air Pop is easy to pair, the connection is solid, and while the sound certainly isn't going to blow anyone away, it's both accessible and serviceable for listening to music and podcasts in a variety of scenarios. There's not a lot of delicacy, depth, or dimension here, and they can struggle to deliver higher frequencies, especially cymbals, but there's also no sibilance or bloated bass. If you're not super picky about the sound, they should do the trick just fine. The bottom line is that JLab's Go Air Pop is refreshingly affordable, surprisingly well-stocked, especially in the battery department, and at a price that barely registers. Coming in at number 4, HyperTech PurePlay Z3. If sound quality tops your priority list when buying wireless earphones, you can't overlook the HyperTech PurePlay Z3. It offers fantastic sound quality under $100. It is a constitution of the highly praised HyperTech Tevi, which some mainstream tech sites call the best-sounding earbuds under $100 in 2019. Its successor is even better. The Z3 has refined lower frequencies. Specs on the PurePlay are impressive as well. The earbuds last around 9 hours on a single charge and are IPX4 waterproof, meaning they survive a drop in the pool and heavy rain, and you can even shower with them. The actual buttons on the side give you all important functions at your fingertips and can be controlled while working a sweat as well. The call quality isn't very good, however. When it comes to running or actively listening to music, the LiperTech PurePlay Z3 hits the jackpot. Coming in at number 3, Tribit FlyBuds 3. If you want affordable earbuds that sound good, have exceptional battery life, and can even act as a portable backup battery, you want the Tribit FlyBuds 3. The Tribit FlyBuds 3 wireless earbuds come in a somewhat bulky charging case, but for a good reason, which I'll go into a bit. The charging case itself can lay flat and easily flips open, revealing the earbuds within. The outside has a multifunction button that lets you know how much battery life is left in the case, and it can be used to unpair or reconnect to devices. There's also 4 LED lights to indicate charge level, and a cover that reveals a USB-A output and USB-C input-only port. With the FlyBuds 3, the design is more to earbuds like the Pixel Buds rather than AirPods or AirPods Pro. It follows the in-ear style with silicone tips, and it also has fins to help stay in place even further. If the default sizing doesn't fit, Tribit also includes 6 sizes of ear tips and 3 sizes of fins, so you're sure to find a size that works best for your ears. It also has IPX8 waterproof rating, making these earbuds a terrific option for workouts and rainy weather. Number 2, Edifier TWS 330NB. Edifier has a few different new true wireless earbuds, and most, including the TWS 330NB, are very good true wireless earbud values. With the TWS 330NB, buds are missing a sensor that automatically pauses your music when you take them out of your ears. This true wireless earbud features very good sound quality for the money, decent active noise cancellation, with a transparency mode and solid voice calling. They have 3 microphones in each bud for the noise canceling and noise reduction during calls. These budget wireless earbuds have an IP54 rating, which means they're splash and dust proof, and battery life is rated at 4 hours with noise canceling on and 5 hours with it off at moderate volume levels. That's only okay, but you do get an additional 2 charges in the charging case. Coming at number 1, Anker Soundcore Liberty 2. The Anker Soundcore Liberty 2 is the best of the bunch for most people, thanks to a customizable fit, customizable sound, and above average battery life. Multiple included ear tips and silicone wings mean that just about everyone can get a comfortable, secure fit, and the Anker app lets you dial in the sound that you want. It's possible another option here might sound better to you or better fit, but the Liberty 2 are our favorite all-arounders. The Liberty 2 are IPX5 certified, which means they're sealed against strong splashes, even tested to take some light jets of the wet stuff. You can't dunk them, but it's enough to let you work out and get your sweat on without having to worry about damage. The Anker Soundcore Liberty 2 offers the most for most people at a great price. You should be able to get a comfortable fit and dial in a sound that you like. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best wireless earbuds. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.